busy.
My name is Scarlett Lee, I'm 19 and I'm from Surrey.
I can't believe I'm actually here.
My room audition was the best out of my life.
You all look so beautiful.
It still feels so surreal.
If I don't have you, no, 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 no.
You are trying to be too clever with your vocals.
Your voice is just all over the place.
I'm going to leap of faith here, and I'm going to say yes.
Oh, thank you. From the minute I left that room, I just worked my butt off to make sure that I'd change all the little habits that they said I had. Boot camp's been so much hard work. When you walk on that stage, you need to fight for your place.
You were make out of all out of history.
I performed and I got the feedback that I wanted.
Scarlett, you were much better.
Thank you, I've been working.
I've improved and I'm willing to improve even more. I am so excited to sing in front of Wembley. 4,000 people watching me. But, oh my God, can't believe it's actually happening. You know, I want to make the judges realise she wants to be here. And I really do, and I'm going to fight for my place.
Oh my God!
Hi, Scarlett.
Hi, hello, lovely Sharon.
Go on, introduce yourself.
I'm Scarlett Lee, I'm 19, and I'm a normal girl, just does makeup, and I'm standing in Wembley. What is going on? What is going on? Get on.
What song have you chosen?
It's an Elton John classic. I'm going to keep this surprise.
Oh. All right, then, good
thank
luck.
Thank you very much.
I can lie no more of your darkness. All my pictures are faded black and white. Tired, and my time stands right in front of me. Frozen here, oh, on this ladder of my life. Cause now the only thing I see, and when I need another fraction of my life, I am the real. Losing everything is like the sun's going down.
She's so confident, this girl. It's like she's just.
She's definitely confident.
You know what? Just like other people we see, when they stop playing the fool and they concentrate, you could be really, really good.
Yeah. And you know what I'm proud of her is that when she came to us, she did so many runs and had so many different vowel sounds that she did.
Yeah.
The songs were irrecognizable. We told her, we said, you need to focus.
Would you like to work with her?
I would love to work with her.
Really?
Absolutely.
Wow.
What do we say?
I think she's a good singer. I don't think she's the best.
Okay.
All right, Scarlett, let's get down to business here. We've come to a decision.
Oh, my God.
And we've decided to put you through to the sixth chapter.
Thank you so much. I'm not going to let you down. Just watch this space. Watch this space.
In the character.
What has just happened? Oh, my God. I just got through to the challenge.